unprecedented time, Santa Cruz County is coming together like never before. Here at Second Harvest Food Bank, we are distributing 233,000 pounds of food on average per week through our partner agencies and weekly food community distributions. Our goal on the front line is to make sure everyone has access to healthy food, and we are humbled by the outpouring of community support to make sure this continues to happen. But we are not alone on the front lines. We are standing with local healthcare workers, grocery store clerks, ag workers, the National Guard, local government agencies, educators, grassroots organizations, volunteers, and so many more who are serving our community during this critical time. Thank you, Santa Cruz County. Together, we will overcome.